Pakicetus roamed the land with grace, a hunter's snout, a runner's pace. Anthracotherium loved the swampy ground, its bulky shape in mud was found. Mary Capota must walk near flood and green, a hippo's shadow could be seen. Kenya Potamus stood with heavy mind.